I was once interviewed by a journalist regarding the cultural treasures of Seattle. If I could list the top three, and I quickly think, well, I would say that Baby Gramps was number two. And then I was asked who number one was, and I explained I was just going to hold that open. I wasn't sure. But I was sure of Baby Gramps. So here he is, Baby Gramps.
And I'd like to introduce my buddy, all the way up from Oregon, Curtis Chamberlain. Musical star interlude.
So tall, and I shall show you a young man.
land with so many reasons why.